was. Willst nicht glauben.
As a young man, I would hate my peers for horn doggery and stay up late with tears and pornography for company. It was years before novelty gave way to drudgery. I fear I probably failed to form properly. For a non-believer, robbed of all his common decency. God is heathen and Jesus doesn't want me to find with me. I'm not just eating, I cop some Z's in Sunday school. Cover the horseshit and argued abortion, you're just towing the line. I read the Bible, it left me blind, it said that women were unclean 25% of the time. What is this idiot shit? Leviticus isn't legitimate, idiot. If you're ready to get into it, so little is good, we should get rid of it. Pardon me, the Garden of Eden is rich in allegory, but it's ruined when reality's rich with childish stories. Foreign tradition is sort of worse than neglect. You've gone swimming, both porn and religion distort a person's perspective on women. Pages featured nakedness. The book wasn't Genesis. Unclean young teens, slowly budding feminists, strolling up the edifice, old enough to get it twisted. The total of the benefits was never listed. The toll is hard to measure. It always starts with pleasure and ends with swollen parts that could stay cold and hot forever. Shut it off, shut it off, shut it off, shut it off, shut it off. God, I wanted to be pretty, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. Why? Look for smiles that don't look placid, all for pity, just to make them say, like massive non-committee. I had this monster in me, and I don't think pictures put it there. But did the monster put the pictures out there, or was it in the air all the time? We all want it, some of us can't have it. It's a venom in line, compare with a crime. I call it a dead habit, consider the jackrabbit. It's not too vague, the bunny logo. We ain't all singing, I got you, babe, like Sonny Bono. It's a bloody nose, so nobody knows which way to tilt the head. Trying not to spill the red wine, but let it be filled instead. It seems like guilt is dead, shame just makes denials rise higher. Judge, jury, a therapist, declare a mistrial by fire. I admire strangers as objects and proxy sex, but is it dangerous? The answer's not yet obvious, but how could it not be yes? Or is it like cars will be shrugged and accept the casualties? Why is it men can fucking dismiss the threat so casually? Proposition and opposition, but the law's position was to constitute you but not permit them. I don't think it was a bad decision, but I do think we have to listen, cause as it stands, it's a man's world, and women just happen to live in it. Sick. And when I say we in this case, it's gender specific, just a simple tick to tick off the list of those who can never quite remember statistics. It goes together like December and Christmas, discovering the true meaning of othering. One shudders to think that that's what makes us massive racists, but moreover passive rapists, when all we want to do is masturbate. It's exacerbated, which exasperates us and makes it all the harder to prevent. Once you started to resent the scent of martyrdom and stuttered your defense, is it smarter to pretend we don't know what they're talking about? Come on, it's your sisters, mothers, aunts, grandmothers, daughters, and her friends.